asking a patient about pain is frankly something that we have not been very good at until recently. Pain is now considered the fifth vital sign, and it is asked at for every patient at every visit. Cancer pain typically occurs when the primary cancer, such as breast, prostate, or lung cancer, spreads to the bones. In this situation, it's called a metastasis and can result in pain. Some estimates say that about 60% of patients who have cancer that has spread to the bones have some sort of chronic pain. Cancer pain is typically described as dull, achy, or constant. It's usually on one side of the body or in the back region. Cancer pain typically gets worse over time. The pain can become more severe or more constant. Patients who have pain from cancer can respond to several types of medications. Initially, over-the-counter medications such as ibuprofen, Tylenol, or Aleve can help. However, as the pain progresses, more stronger medications are needed, such as opioids. Opioids include morphine, oxycodone, hydrocodone, and fentanyl. Opioids have been used for cancer pain for many years. They are safe and effective when prescribed and monitored by a physician or healthcare provider. One of the major drawbacks of opioids are the side effects, which can include worsening constipation, nausea, and sleepiness, which impacts a cancer patient's quality of life. Recently, there's been an increased awareness of opioid-related deaths in the United States. This has been termed the opioid epidemic. State and federal agencies have increased restrictions and monitoring of physicians who write opioid medications. Even though these medications are very effective in treating cancer pain, patients who need them may not have access to them because of the increased restrictions. Unfortunately, cancer patients have been caught up in the opioid epidemic. Often, they are made to feel like they are part of the problem, or that they are pill seekers, when in fact, they have legitimate pain. The good news is, in addition to opioids, radiation therapy is an effective treatment option that many patients are unaware of. Our goals with external beam are to provide pain relief as quickly as possible and to minimize side effects to the patient. Radiation is typically done as an outpatient, does not require anesthesia, and is very well tolerated. As a patient's pain improves after radiation therapy, we often notice that their need for narcotics or opioid pain medications decreases. In addition to external beam radiation, the physicians at SERO are experts at delivering unsealed sources. This is when we use radiation delivered through the bloodstream, which can significantly reduce their pain and improve their quality of life.